And new this morning in Learning Matters coverage, the school year is wrapping up at Garden Spot High School in Lancaster County. It's been a busy year, packed with lessons both from textbooks and from real life, lessons these students won't soon forget. Here's News 8's education reporter Ann Shannon.
Hey, we made it. Our Walk for Diversity is here.
For Kristen Elwine and her ninth grade students at Garden Spot High School, this day has been a long time coming.
What do you think? What was the most meaningful part of this experience?
Earlier in the year, the freshmen were faced with a challenge.
We were asked to brainstorm about a problem we had, and the problem was we think that people aren't celebrating diversity enough.
It's an issue that was hitting them close to home, and the students wanted to see a change.
We started out as cliques, and it's not very good because it shows like, oh, they think they're so much better than us, but they're not really. We're just all equal.
Just because of what people look on the outside, they might be different, but on the inside, everybody else has a heart, no matter what.
So along with help from their teachers, the students worked to include other students. For many, it was a chance to talk to classmates they'd never spoken to before. Along the way, the class decided to hold a walk to show their community what they'd been learning.
We want to express that everybody deserves to have a chance to walk with everyone else, no matter what.
The students planned just about everything. It wasn't easy, and there were bumps along the road.
Looking at all of us now, we are doing an excellent job, and I'm just like, yeah, we can do this.
I've learned because I won't lie. I've sometimes just passed through people and not even give them a chance, and now that we've been doing this and learning about this, it's giving me second thoughts.
Now these students are making sure no one gets left behind. In New Holland, Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
And the Everyone Deserves a Chance to Walk with Everyone event took place yesterday afternoon, and hundreds of students, teachers, and community members joined together to celebrate diversity.